fellas, start going harder. You understand? It makes you better.
Get down here. Get down. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Go out faster, trace it faster, right? Give him a look. I'm inside, right here. Get there. Good.
You said to hell with that play. No, you just said hell. You didn't even make a play that play. You gotta run that down, Kirk.
Left. Black, I better see what you've been practicing. We win an individual, let me see it.
Good.
Hey. Nope, that's not what we practice, Black.
What's going outside? How are you supposed to cut them off? That's what I'm talking about. Some enthusiasm. What you got?
Get a pass rush here, Taylor. Cash, go. Hey. That's right, D.
Move in, Cortez.
That's you. Yeah. All right, good job. Let's break it down. Hell of a job.
Good job, O.
Good job, boys.
Family on me. 1, 2, 3. Family.
Tough. They were tough. They were not the most talented team that we've had at Michigan Collegiate, but as a group, there was not a tougher team than this team.
Unstoppable. Because when we put our mind to anything, we can do it. And if we work as a team, we can do it.
Toughness is the word. They never quit. They're just tough as nails, man. This class is special in that way because all of them were very tough.
Legendary.
Amazing.
Family. Yeah.
family, because no matter what we're going through, we stick together, no matter what.
One of my favorite moments was beating CPA. It was amazing because we all knew that we could do it, and we worked hard the whole week just to beat them, and we prepared and we won.
Beating Challen Park, winning the conference championship back to back, just to be able to lead a team that far in the playoffs and come out winning all those games, being the best team in school history. It was amazing.
A few of my favorite moments of the year was the Challen Park game, winning back-to-back championship, league championship, and the district championship game against Detroit Central, where everybody had us losing. I mean, everyone, even Macomb Daily had us losing. And we shocked everybody, we shocked the world. It was an amazing game, back and forth. The kids never gave up. We wanted it more than they did. It was an unbelievable moment in Michigan Collegiate football.
My pick six against Detroit Central in the playoffs. It was like 2nd and 5. They called a hitch route, and I read the play, and I think I ran it for 60 yards for a pick six and put it back in the game.
Favorite moment of this year is Jalen Branch, pick six against Detroit Central. I was just so happy for the kid because of, his junior year, he gets tangled up with the guy for Central in the district championship, and he falls down, they catch the ball, and a couple of big plays that he missed, and then, now we're playing them again this previous season, and he makes the biggest play of the year to me, and kind of seals that game for us, and that play right there is what I'll remember more than anything else.
Too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes.
Hanging on to the visual, I wanna be invisible.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes. Cause I love the adrenaline in my veins. I do whatever it takes. Cause I love how it feels when I break the chain.
Parenthetical, hypothetical, working out of something that I'm proud of. Out of the box, an epoxy to the world and the vision we've lost. I'm an apostrophe. I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system of catastrophe. And yet a masterpiece, and yet I'm half diseased. And when I am deceased, at least I go down to the grave and die happily. Leave the body of my soul to be a part of. takes.
Whatever it takes. I'll be the last one standing, two hands in the air, I'm a champion. You'll be looking up at me when it's over. I live for the battle, I'm a soldier. Yeah, I'm a fighter like Rocky. Put your flag on your back like Ali. Yeah, I'm the greatest, I'm stronger. Bet my dues, can't lose, I'm my own, yeah. Hey, I've been working my whole life, and now it's do or die. I am invincible, unbreakable, unstoppable, unshakable. They knock me down, I get up again. I am the champion. You don't know my name, you can't hurt me now. I can't feel the pain, I was made for this. Yeah, I was born to win. I am the champion. When they write my story, they're gonna say that I did it for the glory. But don't think that I did it for the fame, yeah. I did it for the love of the game, yeah. And this is my chance I'm taking. All them old records I'm breaking. All your people watching on the TV, you go ahead and put your bets on me. Hey, I've been waiting my whole life to see my name in lights. I am invincible, unbreakable, unstoppable, unshakable.
For the courage I possess through the drama. H is for the hurt, but it's all for the honor. A is for my attitude, working through the patience. Money comes and goes, so the M is for motivation. The P is to persevere. The I is for integrity, innovative career. The O is optimistic, open and never shut. And the N is necessary, cause I'm never giving up. See, they ask me how I did it, I just did it from the heart. Crushing the competition, been doing it from the start. They say that every champion is all about his principles. Carry.
I am invincible, unbreakable,
means everything to me. It's a religion, it's life, it's a brotherhood, it's a family, it's everything. Yeah, it's pretty cool. It's been a long journey, but man, one that's just to be proud of.
This is our 10th year, so it means a lot. Doing this for 10 years at one place, you know it's a special place. You know, the kids are different every year. They put in all the work, year in and year out. It's something special.
Well, at this point, it means everything. This is my whole entire life. I'm here from 7:45 a.m. to 7 p.m. every day. So this is all I do. So, I mean, it means everything. These guys are family, and that's not just throwing it out there. It's true, you know what I mean? We spend more time together than we do with our own families. You know, I see these guys more than I see my son. I see these guys more than I see my parents. And I know they're the same way. They don't see their parents. And we're together all year round. It never stops, you know, because all our guys, they go right through sports, or right into conditioning. And summer, they're with us all day long. So it means everything. This is our lives.
It's just a way of life. It's a culture, you know. It's been, it's been one hell of a ride.
monster strong. We're playing sound. You got me? Watch reverse.
Get down and get it, all right?
Let's go. We're on the left. We're on the left.
Because we'll be screaming now. We can be heroes everywhere. We can have all that we ever want.
Get in here, Cooper! Yeah.